Chair bomb. A form of interoffice prank requiring impeccable timing and exceptional planning. The prankster must first ingest a meal designed for optimum production of fetid vapors, then stealthily release them into the cushion of the desired target's chair and escape unseen. The target will unknowingly detonate this flatulent attack by ensconcing themselves upon the chair. As preparation, I strongly suggest a meal of corned beef or some spicy bangers with cabbage and several beers.